Welcome back to the YouTube. We are one day out from my first ever bodybuilding show. Apologies for not vlogging the last couple of days. I just really didn't want to. I had to come off social media a little bit, have a little bit of a break. But anyway, we've just done our first coffee stop. So I've got a blonde roast, iced latte with almond milk. And I'm going through this phase where I make Christy buy the things that I can't have. I've always done it, haven't I?
Yeah.
I like filling him up with foods and it helps his bodybuilding. So I don't know if anyone's ever had this, but what is it called? It's like a cookie biscuit straw?
Cookie straw.
Cookie straw from Starbucks. And you're meant to put it in your drink and drink through it and also eat it. So I've been dying to know what it's like, so I made him get it.
Yeah, it's a little bit chocolatey, you know.
Is it? Amazing. Mm-hmm. Yesterday, I picked him up a chocolate brownie caramel muffin and a Biscoff croissant muffin, a Biscoff croffin. And I think that's the most responses I'd ever had to an Instagram story ever. Everyone was DMing me being like, where can I get this? This looks fucking insane. But yeah, we're about an hour out from Birmingham. We're on our way to the Airbnb. I have my first coat of tan in 3 hours. So yeah, and then I'll catch you guys up when we get there. But yeah, rate the straw. Is it better now?
Yeah, but I won't know if I'll have eaten it fully.
Okay, we'll report back on the straw when he's eaten it. Arrived at the Airbnb and she is very, very nice. So this is the front room. Got a little seating area. The kitchen's massive. Hello. And then I actually haven't looked at the bedroom yet, but bathroom. I think this is the bedroom. Oh. Oh, it's really nice. So yeah, we're here. Traffic was a fucking nightmare, obviously. My tan is in an hour and a half, I think. So I'm gonna have my last shower now. This is actually what I'm wearing for my tan. So I'm gonna have my last shower. I've just eaten my second last meal, which was just chicken and green beans. And then I'm gonna head to get my tan done. So next time you see me, I will not be this pale. Okay, this is me before I'm tangoed.
Tango.
White belly. The next time you see me, I will have been tangoed. I've been tangoed. Alright, I'm back from my tan. My first coat of tan. It's like 9 o'clock. I'm so tired. Christy has gone to find somewhere to park the car. I still need to have my last meal and I need to get up at 6. No, I need to be back at the gym at 6:30 for my top coat. So an early night is probably not happening. I don't even have the food for my last meal because it's Greek yogurt and Greek yogurt doesn't travel very well, so I didn't pack any. So Christy needs to get that as well. I'm so beyond tired. But yeah, the tanning experience was very fun. Loads of naked girls everywhere. But yeah, let me see if I can get, show you my tan properly. Because it's quite dark in there. But, oh, my bikini all hung up. But yeah, don't know if you can even see. It's quite dark in here, but she is very tanned. So yeah, I'm gonna wait for Christy, have my last meal, and then hopefully go to bed because I'm so tired. It's been such a long day. But yeah, I can't believe it's show day tomorrow. I can't believe it's show day tomorrow. Ah, it's very scary, very scary. It's gonna look very dark.
Very dark.
It's show day!
No. What? Real good.
Stop laughing.
Oh, Jesus.
Good?
Yeah. Oh, the glutes are rippling. Oh, fucking hell. We are on. We're a little bit flat.
Yeah.
But we are fucking lovely and crisp.
It's show day. It's show day. It's show day. It's show day. All right, I'm just about to eat a very light meal that Christy is kindly making for me. And then I need to go and get my top coat of tan. So I'm having a bagel with some nut butter. So yeah, I'm gonna get ready. Everything's pretty much packed. I'm gonna get an Uber, head to my top coat. Christy's gonna prep meals while I'm there. And then we'll swing back and I've got makeup at 8. So I'm gonna try and film as much of today as I can. I'm gonna pick my camera up as much as I can. Everything's fully charged, I've got spare batteries. So yeah. I'm gonna try and get as much as I can, but I'm gonna be passing the camera over to Hannah later and she's gonna be vlogging some of the day. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the show day vlog. To everyone who's been following the whole prep so far, thank you so much for supporting me. I've had so many amazing messages already today and I haven't even stepped on stage. I feel good. I'm not really nervous, I'm just excited. So I'm gonna eat this and then I'll catch you guys in a bit when I'm probably 10 more shades darker. Oh, I've just had my hair done. I've gone for a sleek look with this, like, she just did a bit of back combing. She was really nice. And Christy's just brought treats.
Yeah, I think you've got to go that way.
He wants me to have one of these now. It's Tim Horton's donuts, so we're gonna have one of these and a coffee. And yeah, I'm very excited. I've got to go back in like 45 minutes for my makeup. So I'll show you what my makeup looks like after. Yeah, see you in a bit.
You know, we're at the PCA first timers.
So I'm competing today with one of my favorite people in the whole world. This is Liam.
Hello.
Liam was one of the first people I told that I wanted to compete, and he told me that I probably shouldn't do it.
Yeah.
He said, you don't have the genetics for that, bro.
But, you know, changed my mind because you're looking crispy.
But yeah, this is Liam's first show as well, obviously, and he's doing bodybuilding
medium.
So I'm gonna register and then go in and watch Liam. I think he'll be on about 1 o'clock.
Yeah, I'm on just before, yeah, 12, yeah. 12 1-ish.
And he brought me a treat.
So that's the Oreo one, isn't it?
And the Reese's one is for me. He's from the UK. I've been showing Christy. Oh my god, I got one for myself.
It's textbook for bodybuilders to get their kit off in really random places. Yep. Dad used to love a lift. And then
everyone loves a lift.
Everyone, it's because of the lighting. Yeah. Those socks look great.
Do they?
Yeah. They look really... Do you remember when you never wanted to put that orange bikini on because you wore a ham?
A Christmas ham.
It's Christmas ham.
You're a ham that's been in the oven too long now. Oh my god, that's...
Forgive me because it is cold.
Jesus Christ.
That's why the tree, that's a lot better.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, still okay?
Yeah.
Still detailed?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh. Sorry, Christy, I know I'm like...
Okay. Good. Good. That's dry.
Jeez. You look absolutely beautiful. You look so beautiful.
Sorry.
Right, we're just sat in the car having a little snack. I got these from Starbucks, a little jam pot, so I'm just gonna have some rice cakes and jam, and then I need to go and register.
The lighting is much better here to see my makeup. It's very, very fab.
Good luck, mate.
Thank you.
Did they say that?
She said go backstage around 4 to 1.
Just, she needs to just chill now.
Yeah, you feel it.
Do I look okay?
Perfect.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Still as detailed as I was.
Yeah.
Follow up for.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How's my reception?
Good.
Tight.
Yeah.
They're still there, don't worry.
Huh?
When was last time you left? 45 minutes ago.
No, 11. Just on registration. I had 2 pancakes from town and a bit of my body. And a tiny bit of chicken. It's hard to
explain. Number 68, Liam!
Yes! Yes! Yes, Liam! Yes, Liam! Come on!
And one more pose of your choice. Posing to the photographer. Thank you. And third, if you would like to make your way off stage, thank you, gentlemen. Orpheus Magazine!
Yes! Come on!
For your category!
Yes!
And relax, we shall see you returning for the overall congratulations. Molly!
Come on!
Amazing! To your
closing with your arms overhead, hands open.
Let's go!
Any bows from the side?
Oh my God, I'm literally...
Closing from the rear, arms overhead, hands open. From the rear, arms overhead.
Come on now!
Knee pose from the side. From the side. Please switch positions, thank you.
Come on now,
ladies, put with your arms overhead, hands open.
Oh my God.
Yes!
Yes!
Yes! From the side.
Come on, Nance!
Yes, Nance!
And an additional shot from the front.
Come on, Nance!
Yes, Nance!
Relax, audience members. Let's hear it for number 109, Nadia Isbara. Shoes on, we all know what's going to happen. 60 second pause down, and then we'll take an interval before returning for the second half of the show. Ever PCA Expo in sixth place. number 108, Nadine. And fifth place, number 116, Molly. And fourth place, number 110, Jessica. And now the top three. In third place, number 115, Hannah. Two ladies left on stage looking very nervous indeed. In second place, number 112.
Oh my God!
I've got an eyelash coming off. It's really annoying. I need to fix that. I'm just chilling, waiting to go into the overall now. I'm going to go backstage and chill, but my DMs are blown up. There's probably hundreds, and I cannot reply to all of them right now, but I will. But yeah, I'm going to come on later when this is... when this feels real and say something. My eyelash, man. I will fix that. I can't believe it. The one. I literally don't know what to say. This is a dream come true. My dream has come true. That's the only thing I can say. So yeah. And I did it with my best friend.
We did it.
I've got to go into the overall now, so I will give the camera back and...
What?
What are you trying to say? Talking about with Reba?
What is that?
Right, so he literally walks in.
Rebecca's got me a slim, Have you got one of those?
No. He walks in, he goes, one flat one.
Come on, guys, you're doing it!
Audience members, take your turn facing the rear. A quarter turn to your right. And a quarter turn facing the front. Closing with your arms overhead.
Here we go,
one.
Nice shot! Nice shot, girl!
Yes!
Posing from the side.
Side right. Yes!
Yeah, posing from the rear. Arms overhead. Hands open.
Your shot, Nat!
Any pose from the side. Pose down.
Flashes on.
I am in literal shock still. So obviously it's been a few days. I haven't filmed anything this week. I'm on peak week for my second show. And it's Thursday, so yeah, it's taken me a while to come back on the camera just because I've literally spent the last few days, well, first of all, I've been so tired because I was so hyped on Sunday evening after the show. We got home really late and I literally didn't sleep. I think I slept 3 hours. I was up till 4 a.m. just like looking at this and all the photos and all the videos from the day and all the footage on the camera, and yeah, just in this bubble of pure joy and shock and overwhelm. So yeah, I want to keep this short and sweet because I don't want the vlog to be too long. It's already quite long with all the footage that there is, but yeah, all I want to say is, first off, thank you to all of my amazing friends for travelling to come and watch and support, who screamed my name, you know, my family who watched the live stream back home, everyone who's followed my journey over the last few years, who supported me, who sent me a DM, who commented, who wished me luck. There's just so many people to thank, but like, I wouldn't be here without my amazing friends, family, and Christy. Like, there's not enough words or accurate words to describe how grateful I am for having such an amazing partner who also coached me. You know, we did this together and it couldn't have gone any better. I couldn't have wished for a better prep with a better person by my side. And yeah, I'm just so over the moon and just so happy that it went so well and I was able to make everybody proud and myself proud. I never, ever, ever expected to even place. And I would have been happy with just a placing. So to come away with like the ultimate goal within that federation is like mind blowing. I'm just so happy. I'm just so happy. Yeah, I don't know if I'll ever get over it. It was just the best day. I had the most amazing day. I loved every minute of being on stage. It felt like, you know, I was just doing something that I was always meant to do. That's how it felt. And I love that. If you take anything away from my journey, it would be to, if there's something that you want to achieve or there's a dream that you have or a goal, even if people laugh at you or tell you that you can't do it, you owe it to yourself to try, because you never know how great you'll be unless you try. I am in peak week for my second show, which is the 5th X on Saturday, and I'm not gonna lie, I am nervous. I'm going into the show with the exact same expectation and mindset that I went into the PCA show, and that is I'm bringing my best. I want to have the best day. I want to enjoy it. I want to enjoy my time on stage. And whatever happens, happens. I'm still beyond proud. So I'm not expecting anything. Same again. And I'm just, yeah, I know I'll have a great day regardless. And like I said in my previous video, you know, whatever happens, I'm so proud. And yeah, that's basically it, guys. So thanks for following. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. There's still plenty more show day stuff coming up, but with the next show being in a couple days. So yeah, make sure you stay tuned. And again, I fucking did it. Can we believe this? Okay, I'm gonna go now. But yeah, thanks for watching. Make sure to like the video and subscribe. Drop a comment below if you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next vlog. Peak week number 2. Let's go.